direction. And in the mighty name of Jesus, begin to appreciate God. Say, Lord, I thank you because you have called me to honor your name, to honor yourself, to honor yourself in my life. As I come to your presence, I know those things that have come to my life, they are now coming. Yes. When I begin to pray, say, thank you, Lord, because you are taking over. You are taking control of my life. You are taking control of my life. You are taking control of my marriage. You are taking control of my body. You are taking control of my destiny. I appreciate God for that. Say, God, thank you, because as I praise you, I know and I believe you have taken my life. You have taken my destiny from the kingdom of evil. You have withdrawn my life from the demonic battles. Lord, I thank you, because as I praise you, that battle that has come with me today, they are now down. They are destroyed. They are down. They are destroyed. I appreciate God. Yes, say I appreciate you, because I'm not going to depreciate. As I appreciate you, I know I'm not going to depreciate. As I put value on your name, Lord Jesus, my destiny is not going to lose value. I have put value on your name. I have put value on your word. I put value on your blood. It means my life will not lose its value. My business shall not lose its value. My destiny shall not lose its value. It means my glory shall not lose its value. Lord, I have come to your presence. Let your name be glorified. Begin to tell God. Say, I have come, Lord. Glorify yourself in my life. Glorify your life. Surrender my life. Say, I surrender whole. I surrender unto you, Lord Jesus. Then take glory concerning him. Take glory, Lord Jesus. You can't do it. Yes, take glory concerning it. Take glory concerning my children. I surrender them unto you. I have come to surrender my soul. I have come to surrender my destiny. That you want to do with them. Come on, Lord, do it. Come on, Lord, do it. That you can do. That you want to do concerning my womb. Oh, Lord, come on, do it. I surrender my womb. I surrender my body. Come on, Lord, that you want to do concerning my body. Begin to do it. I surrender my children. That you want to do concerning them. Lord Jesus, in your name, begin to do it. I have brought them unto you. I have brought my marriage. That you must do concerning my marriage. Oh Lord, it's time. Come and do it. I trust your name. You're not going to put me to shame. You're not going to disappoint me. That you must do concerning my application at higher level. Lord Jesus, I have brought them. You are the highest authority. You are the ruling authority. By your name, begin to do it. Lord Jesus, begin to do it. I submit myself unto you. Whatever works against me, whatever works against my destiny, today I destroy. By the blood of Jesus, I surrender. Say, I surrender. Oh, I surrender to you, because you can do it. Lord Jesus, take it up. That's how you must do concerning me. Begin to do it. Let your name be glorified. But then begin to say, Lord, Lord, your name be glorified. Glorify yourself. Concerning me, Jesus. Glorify yourself in the mighty name of Jesus. Among the multitude, I must be located tonight. Among the multitude, let me be located. Locate me. Do you want to lift up your hand and say, God, locate me? I have come, Lord Jesus. Lord, help me. Help my home belief. Help my home belief. Be merciful unto me. Restore me, Lord Jesus, to the original. Lord Jesus, restore my destiny. I have come to see you. Lord, lift me higher. In the mighty name of Jesus, from every water of life, I lift my hand up. Lord, lift me up. I must not drown from every wasters of this life. Lord, save me, Lord Jesus. Rescue me. Rescue your name in my life. Rescue me, Lord. I am the work of your hand. I must not be wasted. Say, I must not be wasted. I must not be wasted. I am the work of your hand. Lord Jesus, help me. I lift my hand up. Yes, yes, yes. Somebody's been helped here. Somebody's been helped. Somebody's been helped here. Somebody's been helped financially. Somebody's been helped matrimonially. Somebody's been helped in terms of their education. Somebody's been helped in terms of their name. Yes, I can see that help. Say, Lord, help me. I cannot do it by myself. I cannot do it by my strength. You are my strength. I must not fail any longer. I denounce failure. I denounce failure. I must not fail. That marriage must not fail. I must not fail, Lord Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. As I lift my hands up, say, me, Lord Jesus, rescue me. Rescue me. I have come. Rescue me, Lord Jesus, from destiny killers. Rescue me, Lord Jesus. Rescue me from destroyers of business. Rescue me from time wasters. Rescue me, Lord Jesus, from glory killers. Rescue me, Lord Jesus, from destroyers of happiness and joy. Rescue me, Lord. Rescue me, Lord, from my enemy that are stronger than me. As you rescue them, let me be rescued, Lord Jesus. As you rescue the Israelites, let me be rescued. Lord Jesus, I submit unto you. I don't want to be put to shame. I don't want to be disappointed. Lord, let your name be glorified. In my life, let your name be glorified. Jesus, my season has come. Let there be goodness. Yes, my season has come. And you want to open your mouth and tell Lord, my season has come. Yes, let me see you. Let me see you. Concerning my marriage, I must see you. Concerning my admission, I must see you. Concerning my health, I must see you. Concerning my salvation, I must see you. Ah, my season has come. See, my season has come. By the name of Jesus, this is my season. I am going to shine. Every enemy of my shyness, I destroy. By the blood of Jesus, my season has come. Single me out for double honor. Are you ready for double honor? Say, Lord Jesus, single my household for double honor. Single my family for double honor. Single me, oh Lord, for double honor. I want to testify. I want to smile again. Lord Jesus, I am in your presence. Look at me. Look at me, Lord Jesus. Look at me, Lord Jesus. Yes. Today, put an end to every money. The Bible said, and it shall be. Your days of money, your days of crime, it shall be over. Today, my day of crime is over. Yes. What we are about to say that? My days of crime. My days of crying, they are over. My days of sorrow, in the name of Jesus. Brethren, I am not going to open your mouth, but I want you to open your mouth for yourself. My days of embarrassment, my days of detention, is over. My days of imprisonment, it is over. Yes, my days of shame, it is over. Swing it over your head. Say, swing it over your head. Say, it's over. It's over me. I am not going to put you to shame again. Those days of sorrow, they are over. Those days of lack, they are over. Because I am in the presence of the giver. It is over. Days of lack, it is over in my life. Because I am in the presence of the one that supplies in abundance. Days of barrenness, it is over. I am in the presence of somebody who is fruitful. Yes, yes, yes. My days of crying is over. Because I am in the presence of somebody who gives joy. Yes. Brethren, open your mouth and say, Lord Jesus, here I am. I want you to mark me. I want you to mark me for your glory. I want you to mark me. And the Bible says in the book that at that time, Apostle Paul, he said, let no man worry me again. Listen to this encounter. Apostle Paul says, let no man worry and trouble me any longer. Because I bear my body, the mark of Lord Jesus. You want to announce to demon that you have that mark. Please, when you announce it, then they will be denounced concerning you. Announce to demonic gods in the name of Jesus. My body has the mark of Christ. I shall never be worried by failure. I shall never be worried by disappointment any longer. My body bear the mark of Christ. It means joy in abundance shall be my portion. My body bear the mark of Christ. It means I am not going to cry any longer. Yes, are you going to open your mouth and say my body bear the mark of Christ. I am not going to be barren any longer. I am not going to be barren any longer. My body bear the mark of glorious of Christ. I am not going to be put to shame. My body bear the mark of blessing. I am not going to be in poverty. My body bear the mark of Christ. I am not going to be sick any longer. My body bear the mark of Christ. So I am going to be remembered. I am going to be remembered. I am going to be seen. I am going to be observed. I am going to be located. My body bear the mark of Christ. I am not going to be discriminated again. I receive the power to testify to the glory of God. So shall it be. In the name of Father, amen. In the name of Son, amen. In the name of Holy Spirit, amen. 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 Hallelujah. 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 Say to somebody, I think I deserve a coffee break now. I'm going to have a cup out and I'm going to start again. When I start again, I'm not going to stop until I receive that the Lord has promised me. You want to put it in your own dialect? Say, when I see that.